Markos?
Jerry!
No!
Kept myself busy, haven't I? No time to explain here! Get me out! You're as nimble as ever. Now, carry me to my house on the other side of the mountain.
I have to carry you the whole way?
I'm so weak. I'm so frail.
Ugh, fine. Another vineyard?
I am nothing if not consistent, my friend. Oh. Ah, much better. No one makes a hasty exit like you.
You're welcome.
Cassandra, welcome to the newest of the Markos estates. I wasn't expecting company, but one must always be prepared. Wine?
Markos, I can't believe you're here.
Believe it, my friend. I'm not a man of one city, but of all cities. Who am I to deny the rest of the Greek world what I have to offer?
What brings you to Kos, of all places?
I've learned a thing or two about soil. Turns out Kefalonia wasn't the best place for grapes. Plus, the locals here love wine.
Everybody loves wine.
Besides, how profitable could I have been in a town of thieves and mercenaries? Not very!
Been here long?
Long enough to establish myself as the foremost wine cellar in Kos. Well, the one wine cellar in Kos. The Koans will come around eventually.
You made it a long way from home.
I could say the same to you. Did you find what you were looking for?
I'm still searching.
Hopefully you'll have as much good luck as I've had. I found my long-lost mama.
Here? In Kos?
Since Kos is her home, Kos is my home too. Say hello, mama!
I see the resemblance.
We come from a sturdy stock, she and I.
I remember you telling me your mother died a long time ago.
Right, this is my adopted mama. We've become so close, she wouldn't have it any other way.
Come on, Markos. The truth.
Well, mama is the owner of the vineyard. When her husband met his untimely death, it was going to be auctioned off. Something had to be done.
So you stepped in to help. How generous.
It's ridiculous a wonderful lady such as Mama cannot inherit her own property. Now we run the vineyard together. Isn't that right, Mama? She'd put up a fuss if she disagreed. It's her land, but she shares it with her precious son, me!
Don't think I've forgotten that Markos always has a plan. Sounds like one of your schemes.
Cassandra, that was the old Markos. These days, I live a peaceful life.
You were tied up in a fort. That's peaceful?
About that. I have a bit of a problem on my hands.
Why am I not surprised?
But it's something I know you could help me with, my friend. I know your credentials.
Go on.
You know me. I borrow some drachmae, and before I know it, they're calling me the Khan of Kos. All thanks to the Cerberus, whom I owe the most.
The Cerberus? First the Cyclops, now this? Don't tell me it's a three-headed dog.
Don't be ridiculous. This is nothing like the Cyclops. This time I wish to make a peace offering, with nothing less than my finest wine.
Finest? Palatable, maybe.
Cassandra, you're like family to me. And since I'm family to you, I'm sure you wouldn't mind helping.
You're sure, are you?
I promise I can afford to pay you this time. Just take my wine to the Cerberus. Simple.
I'll think about it. Maybe later.
Of course! Just don't forget about your friend, Markos.
I could never forget you, Markos.